A lot of people ask me, why do you say ASHER? You know, I get that question everywhere. But if you check ASHER, which is A-S-H-E-R, it means to be happy, it means to be blessed. But deeper than that is the revelation God gave me about ASHER, which is in Deuteronomy 33, verse 24. And of ASHER, let his feet be planted in oil. So when you hear me say ASHER, I'm feeling the oil, the anointing. So anytime you hear me say ASHER, it's because I'm feeling the anointing of the Spirit.